सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनीं व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ नक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तुमाभिषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ यो ब्रह्माण्यधातिगुणवेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुम्भदेवमात्मविद्युत्प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः नाम्ना यान्तिकसंसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे We are towards the end of the first part of the second chapter. So here we looked at the sutra Vaishyami Nairgunye Na Sapekshatva Tathahi Darshayati. So there is no Vaishyamya and Nairgunya. There is no Vishamata. By Vishamata, partiality. There is no partiality in Paramatma and there is no cruelty in Paramatma. Why? Because the creation, Srishti, the variety of creation, variety of Jivas, the differences between Jivas and the Pralaya also, all this is based on Jivas karma. So there is an apeksha of karma, sapekshatvat. And tatahi darshayati shruti shosu. Further, brahma kim prani karma sapeksham jagat kartru nirapeksham va. So we have seen the first line of the vritti, as in there is a sandeha because of this nyaya that yaha yaha vishama srishti karta saha saha savadhya iti nyayana. We saw that if at all there is a vishamata in creation, if there is no standard creation, if it is not equal for everyone, if there is a difference in the product, then there is dosha. Sahasa savadhya. So that srishtikarta, whatever product has been made which has lot of differences, then the srishtikarta, the product maker is dosha yukta. Savadhya is dosha yukta. Endowed with fault, defects. Basically, there are defects in the creator. Iti nyayena, we have seen that niravadhyat brahmana jagat sargam bruvan samanvaya viruddhyati nava iti sande. When a doubt is there whether similar flaws, defects are there in Paramatma, brahma kim prani karma sapeksham jagat kartu nirapeksham va. So question comes up whether to see whether this samanvaya is compromised, that brahma is jagat karta, you have to look at whether brahma as jagat karta has dependency on prani karma. So kim prani karma sapeksham jagat kartru. So jagat, he is jagat karta, but what kind of a jagat karta is brahma? Sapeksham, he is jagat karta with dependency on prani karma, on jiva karma. That is one possibility. Other possibility is nirapeksham va. He creates on his own without any dependency on jiva karma. So adye, if you take that Paramatma depends on Jiva's karmas to create a particular kind of a jagat with so many differences and varieties of poor and rich and all sorts of varieties, then adye what happens? Anishwaratva prasanga. Since he has dependency, then what kind of an Ishwara is he? He is a dependent Ishwara, and dependent Ishwara is no Ishwara as per the Purvapakshi. Because Lord cannot be dependent on something else to rule over them. So ruler says that I will rule over you, but you do these things for me. Then only I will rule over you. What kind of a, ruler would that king be? Similarly, Ishwara, whose Ishwaratva overlordship is dependent on his subjects, is not really रूलर एज पर द पूर्व पक्षीज आर्ग्यूमेंट आद्य. द्वितीय इफ एट ऑल यू से दैट ईश्वरा इज इंडिपेंडेंट एंड क्रिएट्स द सृष्टि एज ही विशेष टू क्रिएट देन यस ही इज ईश्वरा बट देन ही विल हैव फ्लॉज. वॉट काइंड ऑफ फ्लॉज? दोष वैषम्य नैर्गुण्य प्रसज्येताम. Oh, for some reason I have edited this, but the prasad jayata, just let me open a different document. Perhaps I didn't copy. Just give me a moment. There are some typos there. I had fixed these. Desktop, classes, okay. So वैषम्य नैर्गुण्ये प्रसज्येताम. पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट द्वितीय इन द सेकंड ऑप्शन वेर ईश्वरा इज एन इंडिपेंडेंट क्रिएटर. ही इज क्रिएटर ऑल राइट बट इज इंडिपेंडेंट नॉट डिपेंडेंट ऑन जीव कर्म. देन वैषम्य नैर्गुण्य स्याताम प्रसज्येताम. देर इज अ प्रसक्ति देर इज रिजल्टेंट वैषम्य एंड नैर्गुण्य इन ईश्वरा परमात्मा. सो पार्शियलिटी एंड क्रुएल्टी. So he that is explained how is Vishamata or Vaishamyam there and how is Nairgunyam there. That is explained in the Vrityas Kanchit Tiryagadin Atyanta Dukhina Utpadayati. What is the Vishamata in Paramatma in that case? There is a variety in creation. Some jivas are what? Born as Tiryag. Tiryag means those who move horizontally, means animals, pranis, where there is a lot of dukkha, atyanta dukkhinaha. They have a lot of dukkha. They have to struggle every moment. They don't have many indriyas to help. Antakkarana is not so evolved and therefore they have to struggle for everything. And their entire focus is to make their daily living, meaning basically it's your survival. There is only survival instinct there, and artha and kama basically, but to get to kama also artha has to be satisfied. So they just have to struggle to survive, protect themselves, prey upon for food, and that's all their life is really. So kanchit tiryagadin atyanta dukhina utpadayati. Animal life is very difficult. Example, so adipadena vrukshah, birds also utpadayati kanchit manushyadin sukha dukha sadharanam. And there is a mix of 50-50 sukha and dukha, then one gets manushya janma. So there is another variety. Even in those there are ups and downs. In animal life also not all animals and birds are equal. Insects, all of them have variety within themselves also. Within the same species also there is lot of variety. Then kanchit devadin nitya sukhinaha iti vaishamyam. And devatas, devata ganas, pitru ganas, they are all what? They are atyanta sukhina. Gandharvaditya, they have lot of sukha, meaning a very little dukkha. So on one hand you have prani janma, prani type of jivas who have atyanta dukkha, very little sukha. Then there is a mix of sukha and dukkha, 50-50, manushya janma, and then there are devata ityadi who have lot of sukha, very little dukkha. So if he is independent, then he has these doshas. On what basis did he create such kind of jivas? Based on his choice, he is Ishwara. Then he is partial. Therefore, vaishamyata, vaishamyam is one dosha. And then at the end of kalpa, he'll destroy everything including these jivas. Prani, manushyas and devatas also will be unmanifest, but then from perspective of the jiva, it is all destruction. Therefore, sarva samhartrutvaccha nairgunyam. There is a lot of cruelty also, because he'll have destroyed lives, so many lives, all the lives. Tatascha tasya savadyatvam prasajyecha. And thereby, there is dosha, dosha yukta. Paramatma will become dosha yukta, whereas Shruti reveals that Paramatma is karunamaya. He cannot be dosha yukta, he cannot be cruel, he cannot have partiality. Ataha niravadyasya brahmana na jagat kartrutvam iti purva pakshaha. So you have Ubhayapasha Rajju. If you say he is dependent, then he is not Ishvara. If he is independent, then he has Vaishamya and Nairgunya. Shruti says that this Brahma is not Savadya, he is Niravadya, he is faultless. And whereas both conclusions of yours, Siddhantis, would lead to this Jagat Kartrutvam of Brahma showing faults in Brahma, whereas Brahma is flawless, faultless. Therefore what? Since Shruti is right, you will have to be wrong. Either Paksha, dependent creator or independent creator, Parabrahma, Paramatma being a dependent creator or an independent creator, both interpretations go against Shruti. Therefore what is the only conclusion? Purva Pakshi says, therefore Parabrahma is not Jagatkarta at all. You are sadly mistaken. Siddhanta. So iti Purva Paksha. Purva Pakshi says that Samanvaya is compromised. Siddhantastu na Brahmana Vaishamya Nairgunya Syatam na Bhavata. There is no possibility of Vaishamya and Nairgunya in Brahma. Why? Kasmat Sapekshatvat. Since there is a dependency, Prani Karma Sapekshatvat. There is a dependency on Prani Karma. The Sanchita Karmas of each and every Jiva leads to some total Jagat of that kind, which has to be created by Paramatma. So there is a dependency. Then what about this? If he is independent, then what will happen? There is Vaishamya Nirgunya Dosha. So karma anapekshatve hi Vaishamyadi Dosha Syat. Siddhanti says, you, the Purvapakshi, agrees that if at all Paramatma is independent creator, has nothing to do with Jiva Karmas, and he creates as per his wish, then he would be having Vaishamya and Nirgunya, Vaishamyadi Dosha. So karma anapekshatve, if there is no dependency on Prani Karma, then alone he would be Jiva Karma, he would be having Vaishamyadi Dosha. So which is agreeable to you, the Purva Pakshi. So now Sapekshatvam is there, therefore Vaishamyadi Doshas are not there. Now the Purva Pakshi says, but Sapekshatvam meaning, if he is dependent on Prani Karma, then how is he Ishvara? How can he be Ishvara? Ishwaratvam does not go, says the Siddhanti. Nacha sapekshatve, sapekshatve sati. If at all there is a dependency, not if at all, there is a dependency. Paramatma has dependency on Jiva Karmas to create. So he is not independent creator. He creates the way Jivas want the phala, and therefore they have accumulated such karma from anadi janma. He has to give them the phala as desired. Therefore, he has to create that kind of a sum total prapancha at any moment, which is ready to fructify the prarabdha of each and every jiva in that very particular place, in that very particular janma, in that very particular kala, in that particular sharira, considering each and every jiva. So, nacha sapekshatve sati anishwaratva prasanga. Parabrahmana anishwaratva prasanga nasti. Kutaha. Bhrityadi sevanusarena phaladatuhu rajnyaha rajatva darshanat. Because the Raja, you look at a king. Does the king cease to be a king just because he says that I will give this kind of a phala to, this kind of a punishment or this kind of a reward to his praja, his subjects? So if there are some servants also, he says that based on what kind of work the servant has done, he'll give that kind of a seva anusarana. So if the one servant is doing better service than the other, then obviously he'll deserve better reward. And similarly with punishment also. But still, Rajatva, his kingship is not compromised. How is the kingship compromised? In fact, that is exactly the role of the Raja. Raja should be impartially giving reward or punishment to whoever deserves it. So whatever is deserved by his subjects, by his praja, exactly that is the kind of reward or punishment he should be giving. That is actually expected of the king. By whom? By the praja. So the praja is not going to say that, oh, this raja is useless, he is not raja because he gives results based on what we do. That is exactly his role. So how is his kingship compromised? In fact, that is what makes him a king, makes him a righteous king. Similarly, you extend this to Ishvara. Ishvara is dependent on jiva karmas to create that kind of a world, because the world is a result, is a phala, is a reward or punishment to the individual jivas. It is nothing else. The entire prapancha is karma phala, really. It is for bhoga. Why is the srishti? Srishti is jiva bhogartham. Jivanam bhogartham srishti. Yam srishti hi. Each and every creative cycle is for the bhoga of jivas. There is nothing else to be achieved. And that can be done only by Ishvara. And that is really what makes him Ishvara. So really, what is the role of, although, see, you look at it, the definition of Brahma, Tatastha Lakshana, has been given in the second sutra as what? He is Jagat Karana. Janmadhyasya yataha tad brahma. Janma adi, janma sthiti, layah or bhanga is what? Janmadayah. So janmadayah yataha yasmat bhavati tad brahma. From whom there is srishti, due to whom there is sthiti, and into whom there is laya, that is the very definition of Brahma. But why is that srishti? That is answered here. If you look at it in the vritti, why is Brahma creating such a variety? He'll have doshas. So their answer is that the definition of Brahma is creator, sustainer and resolver, but that is only for jiva bhoga. It is not for himself. So the srishti, lakshana of Brahma, is also basically the real lakshana of Brahma. If you look at it, hidden in that lakshana is what? Karma phala dātrutvam. Jivanam karma phala dātrutvam without partiality is the very lakshana of Ishvara. That is what makes him Ishvara. So vrityadi sevanusarana phala dātu rajnya. Phala dātu rajnya, there is a sandhi here. Dhalope Purvasya Dirgonaha Sutra makes this Phaladatuhu, Phaladatur. So there is Sakara of the Pratya. That Pratya, Nyas Pratya. So there that Sakara has become Repha, and Repha followed by Repha, particular Rori Lopaha. Then dhralope purvasya dirgha anaha. So an ukara takes dirgha adesha when the repha, which is preceding another repha, goes away. A particular kind of a repha, that's technical. But then this phala dhatu dirgha is not a typo, it is a sandhi. So phala dhatuhu shashti ekvachana of phala dhatru pratiparika, and rajnya is shashti ekvachana, thereby phala dhatu rajnya, the raja who is the giver of phala, who grants phala based on what? Vrityadi seva anusar. Vritya is servant. So vrityadi adipadena everyone, all his populace. So all his populace, seva anusarana phala dhatu rajnya rajatva darshana. That itself makes him a raja. Nanu kasmat brahmana karma sapekshvatvam ataha. Then why is Brahma आई मीन कस्मात कारण नॉट वाई बट कस्मात हेतु कंक्लूजन हाउ इज दैट यू हैव लैंडेड ऑन कर्म सापेक्षत्व ऑफ ब्रह्म ऑल्दो दिस एक्सप्लेनेशन हैज नो फ्लॉज बट वेर डी वॉट इज द बेसिस फॉर दिस एनालिसिस आज द पूर्व पक्षी ननु कस्मात ब्रह्मण कर्म सापेक्षत्व अतः तथा ही दर्शयति दिस इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन श्रुति वी आर शोइंग यू एग्जाम्पल टू प्रूव दैट अवर एनालिसिस इज राइट एज इन लॉजिकली ऑल्सो दिस इज वॉट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ एनी लॉर्डशिप इज यू सी इन द लोका ऑल्सो देर फॉर तथा ही दर्शयति श्रुति शोज दैट इट इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन श्रुति ऑल्दो वी आर यूजिंग तर्क टू कन्विंस यू एंड वी गिव एन एग्जाम्पल टू सपोर्ट द तर्क विच इज एग्रीएबल टू यू एज वेल इट इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन श्रुति तथा ही दर्शयति एष ह्येव साधु कर्म कारयति इत्याद्य श्रुतिरित्यर्थः सो दीज देर आर श्रुतिज कारयति इज कारी धातु निजंत धातु हेतु सो निजंत धातु हेतु मति निच सो ही मेक्स डू एषः ईश्वर परब्रह्म परमात्मा ही इंडीड ही एव सिंस ही सिंस वी कैन से एंड एव अनडाउटेडली सो सर्टनली व्हाट साधु कर्म कारयति साधु एंड साधु इज उपलक्षण फॉर असाधु ऑल्सो ही इज द वन हू मेक्स यू डू समथिंग सो दैट यू गेट द फला यू डिजर्व द कंडीशंस आर सेट अप अराउंड यू सर्कमस्टांसेस बेस्ड ऑन द प्रारब्ध दैट इज रेडी फॉर फ्रक्टिफिकेशन सो ही मेक्स यू एंगेज इन सच एक्टिविटी बाय फोर्सिंग सच सर्कमस्टांसेस एंड देयर बाय यू विल हैव सुख और दुख भोग You will say, what kind of circumstances? Why is Bhagavan forcing me to do this into this kind of a circumstance? So these are the complaints by those who are in difficulty. When in Sukha, generally people don't question, why me? But when in Dukkha, why me? What have I done to get this kind of a, why? I don't deserve this. I deserve better. But then when in Sukha also, nobody says, I mean, oh, I did this. All that is a claim. So thereby Jiva gets bound. And based on the earlier karma is the result given. That Shruti confirms that Bhagavan is the one who makes you do. And we have seen yesterday as an aside on Manana that it is really all Ishwara's karma. Because he is what? Sarva karma. We saw that in a Shruti, Sarva karma. So that can be linked here just for Manana. Although it is not in the scope of the Vritti or the Sutra here. So now, that has been established as Ishwara is a dependent creator, but still he is Ishwara. And since he is not independent the way we think that he is independent, therefore he does not have doshas, he is not dosha yukta. So sapekshatvam akshipya samadatte. Now there is an issue with sapekshatvam in the dependency. How can you say he is dependent on jiva karma? Why? At the beginning of the kalpa, when he is creating prapancha, you yourself have said what? You have quoted multiple times, you have quoted what? Sadeva somedam agrasit ekameva dvitiyam. So you have quoted Chandogyadi Upanishad, Yudhi Siddhanti, to establish what? You have said that this prapancha, including jiva karma, this prapancha, the jiva sharira is part of the prapancha. So jiva's karma is also part of prapancha. So the entire triputi of doing something, the doer and the done, all of this karma, karma phala, everything is part of prapancha. So that prapancha, idam jagat, this jagat, idam jagat, agre srishteh prak, agre srishteh prak, ekameva asit, sadeva asit, sad एकमेव आसीत एक सदेव आसीत मीनिंग व्हाट देयर वाज नथिंग एल्स जगत वाज नॉट देयर वेयर इज दिस संचित कर्म एंड प्रारब्ध इत्यादि दैट यू टॉक अबाउट इट वाजंट देयर बिफोर क्रिएशन सो हाउ कैन ईश्वरा क्रिएट बेस्ड ऑन जीव कर्म व्हिच वाज नॉट एग्जिस्टेंट बिफोर क्रिएशन बिकॉज ओनली ब्रह्म वाज देयर दिस इज योर ओन क्लेम आई एम नॉट सेइंग एनीथिंग डिफरेंट This is your own claim while refuting all my objections you have established this. Then where is the question of dependency of Ishwara on anything? Ishwara was there. I agree that Brahma was there because you said Sad was there. Sadeva Asit, then Sad Brahma. Lakshana for Brahma is Satchidananda Brahma, Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. Therefore, Sad Asit, Brahma Asit. So Brahma was there. Where is the dependency on anything because nothing else was there? You have quoted Shruti. Therefore, Sapekshatvam Akshipya Samaratte. So Sutra has the Puro Paksha as well as Siddhanta. Na karma vibhagaditi chen nanadityat. Na karma vibhagaditi chen nanadityat. So what is this? Na karma avibhagat. Karma vibhagat is one word. Na karma vibhagat iti chet. Iti chet. That is the Puro Paksha. Brahma Jagatkarta na. Why? Based on your own claim that karma avibhagat, srishte prag, before srishti, there was no vibha, karma avibhaga was there. Karma wasn't there separate from Brahma. Meaning it wasn't there. Tadanim karma nasti. Srishte prag karma nasti. Jivanam karma nasti. Jivanam karmani na santi. Then based on what? Where is the dependency possible? Iti chet, if this be the objection, na anadityat. So anadityat is na anadityat. Siddhanti says na, not so, that objection is not right. Why? Anadityat. You cannot say karma wasn't there, karma was always there, karma is anadi. Jiva is anadi, we have shad anadis. Ishvara is anadi, avidya is anadi. This jiva is anadi, this sambandha with avidya is anadi. The non-difference between Jiva and Brahma is also anadi. All this is anadi. So you cannot say that there was no karma before creation. It was always there. There was always a karma. So you cannot say there is a first creation. You cannot raise a question as to what about the first srishti, first kalpa. There is nothing called as first kalpa. The kalpas are cyclical. The srishti, sthiti and pralaya are cyclical. They keep on going. Based on the Jiva Karma. So Jiva Karmas are also anadi. Karmas have always been there. Therefore, Jiva has always been there. He has always been having avidya. Therefore, karma has always been there. And avidya, karma, avidya, kama, karma. This is also a cycle. This is a triad which keeps on going across each and every janma of each and every Jiva. Therefore, this objection that there was no karma before karma vibhaga was not there before srishti is not right objection. In the vritti it is explained, sadeva somyedamagra asid ekameva advitiyam ityadina srishte prag avibhaga avadharanat. Avibhagat means what? Karma avibhagat, karma, karmanam prag, srishte prag avibhaga avadharanat. Since ekam eva, evakara is there, evakara is avadharana, is it, it is ascertaining something. What? That there was no vibhagas called as karma. Only sat was there, therefore karma wasn't there. Karma was there in bija rupa. But the Pura Pakshi says that since your shruti, your quoted shruti supports that there was no karma vibhaga, therefore tadanim karma na asti. This na will go with asti, nasti. Wasn't there. Karma itself wasn't there, then where is the dependency? Tataha karmapeksha vishama srishti iti asangatam iti chet. Therefore, for his variety of creation, parabrahma is dependent on jiva karma is wrong because there is no jiva karma before creation. This is the objection. Iti chet. And thereby, if you cannot disprove this dosha, then Ishvara will end up having independent srishti and independent srishti will bring back vaishamya and nairgunya doshas. Iti chet na, Siddhanti says na, that dosha is not there. Why? Anadityat. Jiva is anadi, karma is anadi. So, anadityat, samsarasya bhijankuravad hetu hetu madbhavo papatte rityartaha. Example is given, bhijankuranyaya. The seed and the sapling, seed and the sprout. So, if you look at the seed, whether the tree came before the seed or seed came before the tree, you cannot say one or the other. You cannot pick either. Why? It is cyclical. The same वृक्षा विल गिव राइज टू बीजा विच विल बिकम बीजा फॉर अनदर वृक्षा एंड दैट वृक्षा विल गिव बीजा एंड सो ऑन. देयरफॉर इट इज साइक्लिकल. देयर इज हेतु हेतु मत भावा संबंध. बीजा इज हेतु फॉर वृक्षा. सो बीजा इज हेतु वृक्षा इज हेतु मत हैज अ हेतु हेतु अस्य अस्ति इति हेतु मत. देन वृक्षा बिकम्स अ हेतु फॉर बीजा. देयरफॉर वृक्षा इज ऑल्सो हेतु एंड बीजा विल बिकम हेतु मत. And this hetu hetu mat bhava will keep on continuing. It is not dependency on each other and it is not mutual dependency. There is no mutual dependency dosha because the first bija, if you take bija, not first bija, you take bija n is hetu for vriksha n. And then this vriksha n is not hetu for bija n. Vriksha n is hetu for bija n plus 1. Then that bija n plus 1 is hetu for vriksha n plus 1, then so on. So it is always the next bija which becomes the hetu mat for the earlier vriksha, and the earlier bija or the next bija is hetu for the next vriksha, not the same vriksha. So there is no mutual dependency, but there is a cycle. And this is loka siddha. You accept in the loka bija ankura nyaya is acceptable to you. Same way the karma of the jiva and the creation which has dependency on the jiva karma used by Ishvara has a hetu hetu mat bhava sangati. Hetu hetu mat bhava. There is hetu hetu mat nyaya that it is falling, not sangati, sorry. So bija ankura nyaya vat. So or bija ankura vat. Meaning what? Bijankura nyayena. Bijankura vat is bijankura nyayena. Samsara se what? Anaditva. The samsara where jiva is born out of a particular karma, srishti is based on that jiva's karma, that particular part of srishti. And then he ends up doing karma. Therefore, more the karma is resultant on of the jiva. So there is hetu hetu madbhava. In fact, this hetu hetu madbhava is also refuted in the परम सिद्धांत इन मांडुक्य कारिका. बट दैट्स एन असाइड. लेट्स ट्राई टू फिनिश दिस पादा टुडे. सो ननु कुतः संसारस्य अनादित्वम् इत्याह. नाउ दी पूर्वपक्षी सेज दिस अनादित्वम् वेर डू यू गेट दिस फ्रॉम. वेर डू यू गेट दिस आइडिया ऑफ अनादित्वम्. बिकॉज Bijankura Nyaya is there, but what is the supporting basis for that? You are not a Nayayika that you will just give some Nyaya and move on. You have to give me a source in the Shruti, Smriti, Ityadi. So something should be there, because earlier also, Nanu Kasmat Brahmana Karma Sapekshatum, you gave me a Shruti, Esha Heva Sadhu Karma Karayati. Now, what is the Hetu for this kind of a conclusion? Kutaha Samsarasya Anadityam, based on what? Upapadyate cha Upalabhyate cha. उपपद्यते चाप्युपलभ्यते च. सो उपपद्यते च इट इज लॉजिकल. हेतु हेतु मत भाव इज लॉजिकल एंड दिस लॉजिक विल प्लीज यू बिकॉज यू तार्किकास न्याय वैशेषिकास एज वेल एज सांख्यास ऑल ऑफ यू हैव बीन यूजिंग न्याय. सो दिस विल प्लीज यू. उपपद्यते च आई शोन यू तर्क. बीजांकुर न्याय इज एन एग्जाम्पल. देर फॉर तर्क होल्ड गुड. And upalabhyate cha, it is seen in Shruti Smriti. Upalabhyate cha, it is not based on Shushka Tarka. I am a Vedantin, so even if I use Tarka to convince you and Bauddhas, I will still show you the source in Shruti. My Tarka is Shruti Siddha Tarka. Samsarasya anadityo upapadhyate cha, it is definitely valid. How? So look at it. Example, so your example is not given, but you have to think of an example. A standard example in Shastra is what? Balakasya stanapanadi or shisho. Any prani, even a human being or any prani is born. As soon as it is born, goes for the mother's milk. There is hunger and the hunger is satiated by mother's milk. How does the prani know that the mother's milk is going to, how does it even know something called as mother's milk, let alone how it will satiate my hunger? And बेसिकली द ह्यूमन चाइल्ड कैन बी यू नो समबडी कैन आर्ग्यू दैट द ह्यूमन चाइल्ड इज ब्रेस्ट फेड बाय द मदर सो द चाइल्ड डज नॉट नो द न्यूबॉर्न चाइल्ड डज नॉट नो बट द मदर ब्रेस्ट फीड्स द चाइल्ड सो यू कैन नॉट हैव दैट आर्ग्यूमेंट दैट द चाइल्ड इज हंग्री एंड नोज दैट द इन अर्लियर जर्मा देर इज संस्कार ऑफ मिल्क सेशिएटिंग द हंगर एंड देयर फोर द चाइल्ड हैज स्मरण नॉट ओनली स्मरण बट देर इज दैट आई वॉज द सेम एंटिटी सो देर इज अ पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ अ स्मरण एंड दैट कंटिन्यूज दैट शोज वॉट द सेम जीवा हु वॉज देर इन द अर्लियर जन्म एज a particular kind of a jiva whoever it was whatever life form was there but the milk satiated the hunger in that janma that same jiva is continuing now and thereby there is this memory triggering and proves that it is the same jiva who has dependency on earlier karma which became samskara to trigger the memory now in this janma as soon as one is born and the hunger triggers the memory that the hunger was satiated by mother's milk and therefore the child wants mother's milk this kind of an argument can be countered by saying that the mother is feeding the child is not going for the breast milk but then if you look at animals how does the animal know The animal does not know how I mean animal's mouth is not opened forcibly and put on the breast for mother's milk so how does it know so there you have to accept that there was always prior karma so in earlier janma it knew therefore now it knows okay in earlier janma how did it know because in the janma before that it knew and therefore you cannot establish the first janma at all And thereby उपपद्यते च संसारस्य अनादित्वं उपपद्यते च इट इज लॉजिक बट लॉजिकल बीजांकुर न्याय इज बट लॉजिकल इन दिस केस वाय बिकॉज बाय एग्जांपल यू सी बाय इट्स प्रत्यक्ष सिद्ध एंड नॉट ओनली दिस एग्जांपल यू कैन इवन थिंक दैट देर आर आई मीन जनरली प्रायण ऑल दीज आर एग्जांपल्स आर प्रायण बिकॉज यू लुक एट So somebody had said, you know, I was arguing and then one person said that, see, I don't believe in all this, but then Punarjanma has to be accepted. Why? Why is there fear? You take a child near fire or water or edge of the building, suddenly the child is scared. How does that samskara come in? It was always there. How does it know that someone else may harm you or something else may harm you, the fall may harm me? The fire may burn me. All this, I mean, not everything is to everything. There is no common reaction by all. But then you look at it, some samskaras are stronger than the others. Therefore, somebody who has been burned by fire will be scared of fire. As soon as a fire is near, the child would go away. And child prodigies are also examples. How does any child know anything without being trained? So child prodigies are modern day examples which are very easy to. Look at and conclude that there is anadi janma. Janma is anadi, samsara is anadi. Samsarasya anaditva upapadyate cha. Anyatha akasmadeva srishtyangikare. So actually the word I was trying to explain is pratyabhijna. Not a smarana, not only smarana but pratyabhijna is there. What is the pratyabhijna? That I was there in the earlier janma, that is a pratyabhijna. Why? Because I am the same one who faced hunger earlier, whenever earlier, where the child is just born. The newborn cannot have earlier in this janma. So that earlier smarana is from the purva janma, where that jiva was existent. So the pratyabhijna is there as to I am the same one who was fed milk and then the hunger was satiated. So now I want milk to satiate my hunger so that is a pratyabhijna that I was existent earlier is a pratyabhijna there like what soyam devadatta or aham brahmasmi ityadi vakyavat so samsarasya anadittvam upapadyate it is undoubtedly tenable. Then anyatha, what will happen? Otherwise, what will happen? Anyatha akasmadeva srishtyangikare muktasyapi punarjanma prasangat. If you do not accept this logic, says the Siddhanti to the Tarkikas and other Purvapakshis, if at all you do not accept it, then what will happen? Samsara is not anadi, then what? Akasmadeva srishtyangikare. Then without, then you take a first srishti. How did it start, begin? Based on what? First of all, based on nothing, then Ishwara's flaws will be there. But then akasmat srishti will have another disastrous effect. What is that? Let's say a person became mukta. Whether using my siddhanta or your siddhanta, my darshana or your darshana, it is irrelevant, says the siddhanti. Somehow, let's say there is mukti. What kind of a mukti is sought after? Moksha should be nitya. You cannot have anitya moksha. But then anitya moksha will be the resultant if you do not accept samsara as anadi. Why? Akasmat srishti. Somehow this srishti has taken place based on nothing. Then what? Once one is freed from samsara, whether with tarka darshana, nyaya, vaisheshika or sankhya darshana, yoga darshana, kuru mimamsa, bauddha darshana, whatever it is, using whichever darshana, let's assume hypothetically that there is a mukta. Then this mukta purusha, who is expecting to be nitya mukta, somehow gets bound in samsara. Why? Because srishti is akasma. Somehow it has come about. Then somehow again it can come about. Then muktasya api punarjanma prasanga. The mukta will be bound again. He may take janma again. Why? Because there is no basis for creation at all. Then even if, so if this fellow says I am free, so what? Srishti has taken place again. This fellow has taken janma again and become bound. That is anishta for any darshanika. Thereby, samsara should be accepted as anadi, and once by whatever mechanism it comes to an end, then that end is nitya for that jiva. Pura pura srishti sadrishya anupapatyeshcha. And another hetu is given. Why? Because the srishti is in keeping with the earlier srishti. The current srishti is in keeping, in continuation with the earlier srishti. Upalabhyatecha. And it is seen. It is seen in Shruti, Smriti. So, samsarasya anadityam dhata yatha purma kalpayat na rupamasya tatho palabhyate na nanto na chadir na cha sampratishtha iti Shruti Smrityor ityartha. Shruti and Smriti are quoted. Smriti is Gita and then this Upanishad is quoted dhata yatha purvam akalpayat. Yatha purvam. Purva srishti sadrishya. There is similarity in the srishti. Why? Because it is in continuation with the earlier srishti. When you wake up, the world continues to be the way it is because it is recreated for you. There is nitya pralaya. It is recreated for you in continuation with your earlier karma, which is resultant in today's karma. So the srishti also continues. There is no sudden change in karma. There is some progress in karma. In continuation there is karma, therefore the result is also in continuation, and therefore circumstances are also more or less in continuation. Some things are sudden, but then more or less the srishti is similar to the earlier. Across kalpas also, across days, across weeks, across months, years and across yugas and kalpas, the samsara continues to be, and therefore it appears to be there all the time. Appears as though nitya, there is pravaha nityattvam in samsara. There is pravaha nityatvam. It is not nitya, it is pravaha nityatvam. There is a flow of, like Ganga, water is not the same in the flow. When you dip your hand once and another time, you feel that you have touched the same Ganga water. It is not the same Ganga water, the water has moved. But the pravaha, the flow is there, and you say it is same, because this water is similar to the earlier. There is a pravaha nityatvam. That is the explanation given for the prapancha and maya also. धाता यथा धाता विधाता परमात्मा यथा पूर्वम पूर्वम अनतिक्रम्य इन कीपिंग विथ व्हाट वाज देयर अर्लियर अकल्पयत ही ब्रॉट अबाउट दिस क्रिएशन एंड इट इज अ कल्पित सृष्टि न रूपमस्य इह तथा उपलभ्यते इति संसार वृक्ष ऊर्ध्वमूलम अधशाखा सो दिस संसार इज दैट व्हिच हैज इट्स रूट्स व्हिच आर नॉट सीन दे आर अबोव beyond our sight, the cause. And vriksha is seen upside down, its branches are below, they are visible. सो निरूपमस्य इह तथा उपलभ्यते, इट कैन नॉट बी सीन एज यू नो तथा न उपलभ्यते, व्हाई, बिकॉज अंतः आदि च नास्ति, न संप्रतिष्ठा, इट डज नॉट स्टे स्टिल, देर इज नो बिगिनिंग और एंड टू दिस संसार कंपेर्ड विद अ वृक्ष. सो इति श्रुति स्मृत्योरित्यर्थः. श्रुति एंड गीता स्मृति हैज बीन कोटेड इन सपोर्ट ऑफ बीजांकुर न्याय बीइंग फॉलोड इन द एग्जांपल एंड देन यू से दैट द सृष्टि इज संसार इज अनादि. सो कर्म लीड्स टू पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ अ सृष्टि एंड जीवा एंड जीवा डज कर्म इन अ पर्टिकुलर सृष्ट प्रपंच एंड देन leads to karma. So there is a bijankura nyaya being followed. Purvam vishama srishti prayojaka karmanah sattvad brahmanah vishama srishti hetutva muktam. So what has been done? So there is a last sutra in the in this pada. Vishama srishti prayojaka karmanah sattvad purvam. Earlier what was done? Vishama srishti prayojaka karma was there. Karma becomes the basis for variety of karma, becomes the basis for variety in creation. Therefore, since such kind of a variety is there in the karma, therefore variety in creation is there. This kind of a hetu hetu mad bhava was shown. Brahmana vishama srishti hetutva muktam. Therefore, Brahma becomes a vishama srishti karta because there the hetu is there. तद्वद् उपादानत्व प्रयोजक गुणवत्वस्य अभावात् न उपादानत्वम् इति प्रत्युदाहरण संगत्या इदमाह. नाउ द पूर्वपक्षी सेज, नाउ सिमिलरली आई गिव अ काउंटर एग्जांपल, ही सेज सिंस समथिंग इज देयर, व्हाट इज देयर, विषम सृष्टि प्रयोजक कर्म इज देयर, कर्म विच इज वेरीगेटेड बिकम्स अ प्रयोजक, बिकम्स हेतु, बिकम्स that which will bring a vishama srishti as prayojana. So prayojana hetu is prayojaka, prayojana janaka is prayojaka. So that which gives rise to vishama srishti is this vishama karma. Variety karma is the cause for variety in srishti, and therefore brahma can be the hetu, karana, upadana for vishama srishti, for a prapancha which is having variety. This was established. Now I'll show you something is lacking, then that lack of something guna. So your Brahma is nirguna Brahma. So Brahma is not saguna Brahma, he does not have gunas. So gunas lacking, how can you have gunas in the karya? So upadana does not have guna, Brahma is upadana. So tadvad upadanatva prayojaka gunavatvasya, gunavat Brahma meaning saguna can lead to upadanatva, then only Brahma will become karana. If at all there are gunas in Brahma, then alone he can be janaka prayojaka for karanatva prayojaka guna. So meaning, see, prayojaka here is the cause, there is a cause effect relationship, meaning in the logic also, if you say there is something leading to the other, then it's an upadana. So the upadanatva, the Brahma is upadana. Why is Brahma upadana for jagat? Purvapakshi says, how can Brahma, who is nirguna, be upadana for jagat? Jagat has a lot of gunas. And just like you said that vishamata in jagat is because of karma vishamata, and therefore Brahma can be vishama srishti hetu, similarly there should be gunas that should be shown, and gunas are not there in Brahma. So nirguna Brahma, guna vatvasya abhava, meaning Brahma having no guna gunas. So gunavattva means guna are not there, gunavattva means gunas are there. Gunavatva abhava, gunavatvasya abhavat means gunas are lacking, nirguna Brahma. Being nirguna Brahma, gunas are lacking. Therefore, there is, and gunavattvam is prayojaka for upadanatvam. Only when gunas are there, you can say that Brahma is upadana. एंड सिंस गुणाज आर लैकिंग देयर फोर ब्रह्म के नॉट बी उपादान, दैट इज दी रिजल्टेंट कंक्लूजन, अभावात न उपादानत्वं ब्रह्मण, ब्रह्मण उपादानत्वं नास्ति, ब्रह्मणे ब्रह्म इज नॉट उपादान, निर्गुण ब्रह्म वाई निर्गुणत्वात्, दैट इज द आइडिया, गुणत्वस्य अभावात् मीन्स निर्गुणत्वात् इति प्रत्युदाहरण संगत्य इदमः, देयर बाय देयर इज अ काउंटर एग्जाम्पल विच बिकम्स अ संगति टू दिस अधिकरण, दि लास्ट अधिकरण इन दिस पाद इज सर्वधर्मोपपत्ति अधिकरणम्, ऑल दीज धर्मास गुणास दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दे आर ऑल देयर इन ब्रह्म, ब्रह्म इज सगुण ब्रह्म हु इज ए क्रिएटर, सो हाउ इज दैट, सो बीइंग अ न्याय प्रस्थान तर्क हैज टू बी शोन एवरीवेयर, तर्क हैज टू बी यूज्ड, सर्वधर्मोपपत्ते हे सर्वधर्मोपपत्ते हे, सो सर्वधर्माणाम उपपत्ते हे, इट्स अ सिंगल वर्ड हेतो पंचमी, बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल धर्मास सर्वधर्मास सर्वेषां धर्माणाम उपपत्ते हे कुत्र ब्रह्मणि, सो ब्रह्म हैज ऑल दी धर्मास विच यू सी इन द प्रपंच एंड देयर फॉर उपादानत्व इज देयर, दिस इज द सूत्रार्थ, फलम पूर्ववत वृत्ति सेज, फलम पूर्ववत मीन समन्वय असिद्धि एज पर पूर्वपक्ष, एंड सिद्धांति सेज, सिद्धांत इज समन्वय सिद्धि, नाउ द व्याप्ति शोन बाय पूर्वपक्षी, न्याय प्रस्थान पूर्वपक्षी इज प्लेसिंग इज आर्ग्यूमेंट इन तर्क, द रिस्पॉन्स शुड ऑल्सो बी इन तर्क, बट वी वेन नीडेड विल शो द बेसिस इन श्रुति, सो युर्गुणम तन्न उपादान यथा गंध इति न्यायेन, सो ये शोन व्याप्ति, वॉट इज दैट, यद्यद् निर्गुणम यत्र यत्र निर्गुणत्वं तत्र तत्र उपादानत्वं न, उपादानत्व अभावः यथा गंध, सो व्हाट इज इट, गंध 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 इज स्मेल, सो डज गंध गंध इटसेल्फ इज व्हाट, कैन गंध हैव गुण, सी गंधवती पृथ्वी, पृथ्वी इज दैट विच हैज गंध एज इट्स गुण, सो पृथ्वी इज द्रव्य, इन दैट द्रव्य, सो द्रव्य कैन हैव गुण, वी हैव सीन इन तर्क संग्रह एज अ रिफ्रेशर, गंधवती पृथ्वी इज द लक्षण ऑफ पृथ्वी, पृथ्वी हैज गंध, नाउ डज गंध, सो गंध इज अ गुण इन पृथ्वी, देयर बाय बिकम्स लक्षण फॉर पृथ्वी, डज गंध हैव गुण, गंध इज निर्गुण, सो गंध निर्गुण एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन, गंध निर्गुण, गंध कैनॉट बी उपादान फॉर एनीथिंग, गंध इज नॉट द कॉज फॉर एनीथिंग, इज नॉट द उपादान फॉर एनीथिंग, टेकिंग दैट एग्जाम्पल वाई निर्गुणत्वात्, therefore there is a vyapti now, yan nirgunam yat nirgunam tat upadanam na, na upadanam means upadana abhava is there wherever there is nirgunatvam, so yatra yatra nirgunatvam tatra tatra upadanatva abhavah, that is a vyapti, basically actually since abhava is talked about, what should you look at, so यन निर्गुणम तन्न उपादान मीन्स व्हाट, यत्र यत्र उपादानत्वम तत्र तत्र गुणत्वम, दैट इज द रियल व्याप्ति, सो व्हाट इज द व्याप्ति शोइंग बाय यन निर्गुणम तन्न उपादानम, उपादान अभाव इज बीइंग शोन, सो यू हैव टू फ्लिप दिस एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द व्याप्ति, यत्र यत्र उपादानत्वम तत्र तत्र गुणवत्वम, यत्र यत्र गुणत्व अभावः तत्र तत्र उपादानत्व अभावः, सो निर्गुणम इज आल्सो व्हाट, गुणत्व अभावः, सो What I said is that yatra yatra gunatva bhavaha tatra tatra upadanatva bhavaha. That is the vyapti. How? Just like you say the other way vyapti, abhava vyapti, starting with the, if you look at yatra yatra dhumaha tatra tatra vannihi is the vyapti. And they flip around with abhava, what do you get? Yatra yatra vanya bhavaha tatra tatra dhuma bhava. So here अभावा वे व्याप्ति इज शोन, सो यू हैव टू फ्लिप इट, टेकिंग अवे अभावा यू विल गेट द व्याप्ति, लाइक यत्र यत्र धूमा तत्र तत्र वन्नी, सो यत्र यत्र उपादानत्वम तत्र तत्र गुणवत्वम, दैट इज व्याप्ति शोन, यथा गंध, सो यथा गंध इज एग्जाम्पल व्हाट फॉर दिस अभाव व्याप्ति, सो यत्र यत्र उपादानत्वम तत्र तत्र गुणवत्वम, देयर यू कैन नॉट सी यथा गंध, वाय, बिकॉज गंध इज नॉट एन एग्जाम्पल फॉर उपादानत्वम, गंधा डज नॉट हैव उपादान, सो यू गिव दी अभाव व्याप्ति एज वॉट, यत्र यत्र गुणत्वाभावः दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ यन निर्गुणम तत्र तत्र उपादानत्वाभाव तन्न उपादानम यथा गंध सो गंध cannot have गंध does not have गुणवत्व सो गण इज नॉट गंध इज नॉट गुणवान सो गुणत्वाभाव इज देयर इन गंध यत्र यत्र गुणत्वाभावः यथा गंधे तत्र तत्र उपादानत्वाभावः सो तत्र तत्र उपादानत्वाभाव गंध इज नॉट उपादान इति न्यायेन यूजिंग दिस व्याप्ति व्हाट इज बीइंग सेड इति न्यायेन निर्गुणाद् ब्रह्मण सो इन ब्रह्म इज देयर गुणत्वाभाव यस देयर इज गुणत्वाभाव बिकॉज इट इज निर्गुण ब्रह्म सो गुणत्व अभाव यत्र यत्र गुणत्वाभाव यथा गंधे तथा ब्रह्मणि अपि सो ब्रह्म डज नॉट हैव गुण गुण देयर फॉर व्हाट उपा गंध गंध इज नॉट उपादान सिमिलरली ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी उपादान देयर फॉर व्हाट ब्रह्मण जगत सर्गम ब्रुवन समन्वय विरुध्यते न वा इति संदेहे विरुध्यते इति पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट देयर इज विरोध बिकॉज ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी उपादान निर्गुणत्व यत्र यत्र गुणत्वाभाव तत्र तत्र उपादानत्वाभाव देयर फॉर गुणत्वाभाव बीइंग देयर इन ब्रह्म देयर फॉर उपादानत्वाभाव इज ऑल्सो देयर इन ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी उपादान सो उपादानत्व अभाव एंड उपादानत्व कैनॉट बी टुगेदर देयर इज अ विरोध देयर फॉर समन्वय विरुध्यते इति पूर्व पक्ष सिद्धांतस्तु सिद्धांति सेज जगत कारणत्व सर्वज्ञत्वादयः कारण धर्मः ये विद्यन्ते तेषां सर्वेषां पूर्वोक्त प्रकारेण ब्रह्मणि एव उपपत्तेः पूर्वोक्त प्रकारेण एज स्टेटेड अर्लियर We'll see what this as stated earlier is. Siddhanti says, Jagat karanatva sarvajnyatvadayaha. You are saying, gunas, dharmas are not there. So this Jagat karanatva needs sarvajnyatva. Only this prapancha, only that can be Jagat karta, which knows what is Jagat. Only with Jagat Jnana Jagat can be created just like with Ghata Jnana alone Ghata can be created. If you don't know how to make Ghata, what is Ghata, how to make it, ingredients, how to mix etc. You cannot make Ghata. So Ghata Karta should have Ghata Jnana. Similarly Jagat Karta, Sarva Karta should be Sarvajna. This was established in the first Pada. First Pada we have seen this. First pada of the first adhyaya in the chatushutri itself it has come up as to this jagat karta is sarvajna janmadyasya taha then next sutra next two sutras establish karanatva by jnana also thereby what was established earlier as to jagat karta is sarvakarta and sarvakarta is what सर्वज्ञ शास्त्र योनित्वात् वी सॉ बोथ इंटरप्रिटेशन शास्त्र योनित्वात् शास्त्रस्य योनिः शास्त्र योनि एज वेल एज शास्त्र योनिः अस्य बाय सेइंग शास्त्रस्य योनि ऑल्सो दिस एंड जन्माद्यस्य था एंड शास्त्र शास्त्रस्य योनि बाय दैट सिंस घटकर्ता शुड बी घटज्ञ जगत इज सर्वम एंड जगत कर्ता इज सर्वकर्ता सर्वकर्ता शुड बी सर्वज्ञ दैट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश नाउ सर्वज्ञ न्याय सर्वज्ञत्व धर्म वेर इज इट नॉट न्याय धर्म गुण और न्याय धर्म वेर इज इट इट के नॉट बी निर्गुण सो दैट इज द क्लेम बाय पूर्व पक्षी सिद्धांति से जगत कारणत्व सर्वज्ञत्व आदय ऑल दीज धर्मास दैट यू आर लुकिंग फॉर दे आर कारण धर्मास ये विद्यन्ते विच एवर आर देयर कारण धर्मास दैट यू आर लुकिंग फॉर एंड You claim they are lacking in Brahma, Tesham Sarvesham Purvokta Prakarana Brahmaniya Upapattehe. They are Kalpita in Brahma. So Purvokta Prakarana is Kalpitatvena. They are imagined to be in Brahma. And thereby what? Brahma eva Jagat Karanam ityartha. And thereby Kalpitatvena. This Nirguna, Sagunatva is Kalpita. Brahma is Nirguna. See, Jagat Karanatvam is Kalpita, Nirgunatva is real. As opposed to Sagunatva, Nirgunatva is real. But Nirguna is also just a name tag, just a name given Nirguna Brahma to explain something. Now this Nirguna Brahma as revealed by the Shruti is also revealed as Jagat Karana. Then Jagat Karana cannot be in Nirguna, therefore Maya is Kalpita. Karyanumeya Maya. Maya is Kalpita and that itself is Sagunatva of Brahma. Those are the gunas. Maya gunas are actually Brahma gunas by Kalpitattva. The Sambandha is Kalpita, Maya is Kalpita, Maya, Nirguna Brahma, Sambandha is Kalpita. Therefore, Sagunatva is Kalpita, Karanatva of Brahma is Kalpita, Karyatva is Kalpita, Karya is Kalpita, Jagat is Kalpita. Jiva, Karma, Bandha, Moksha, all of these are Kalpita. Samsara is Kalpita. So everything is kalpita. Purvokta prakaran is kalpita tvena. Brahmani upapatte brahma eva jagat karanam ityartha. So you cannot say that brahma is not jagat karana because shruti reveals that. And if you say shruti reveals nirguna, yes, it reveals that. Therefore, vivartha upadana karana. Ayam bhava. So now the explanation is given. This is the simple answer. Now there is a complicated tarka which is given. I'll just cover in a bit. I don't want to spend a lot of time in this because this needs tarka study. More than we have done. Ayam bhava. What is being said? Yan nirgunam tanna upadanam iti vyaptu. This is the vyapti. Yan nirgunam tanna upadanam. You need abhava rupa vyapti here. So yan nirgunam tanna upadanam. What does that mean? Yatra yatra nirguna gunatva bhava tatra tatra upadanatva bhava. That is the vyapti. So there upadanatva abhava is vyapaka. So there, this upadanatva abhava, what kind of upadana abhava is being questioned by the Purva Pakshi? Nirguna cannot have upadanatva. What kind of upadanatva cannot Nirguna Brahma have? So vyaptav, iti vyaptav kim parinami, parinamitva abhava. Parinamitva abhava is parinami upadanatva abhava vyapakaha. Uta vivarta upadanatva abhava vyapakaha. What is the question that you are raising? What is the abhava that you are objecting to? What is the abhava that you are saying that there it should be, upadanatva should be lacking? What kind of an upadanatva are you objecting to? So, parinamitva abhava or meaning parinamitva upadanatva abhava. You are saying that the upadana cannot be parinami. Brahma cannot be parinami upadana or it cannot be vivarta upadana. These are the two questions made in simple terms. Nadhya ishtatva. If you say Brahma is not parinami upadana, we say yes, we agree. Brahma is not parinami upadana, we have been saying it's vivarta upadana. Na dvitiya. If you say that vivarta upadana, you object to Brahma cannot be vivarta upadana for prapancha, then we'll say what? Aropita nityatva upadane jatyadev vyabhichara. We'll show that this kind of a vyapti has a dosha. So now your vyapti is what? Yatra. Yatra yatra gunatva abhava, tatra tatra vivarta upadanatva abhava. In that hetu that you are giving, in that vyapti, there is a vyabhichara. Hetu vyabhichara is there. There is a vyabhichara. What is a vyabhichara? We'll show that you claim samanya jati, like ghatatva. Each ghata has ghatatva. Each gau has gotva. So that gotva samanya is jati, ghatatva is jati, patatva is jati. The jati is nitya. As per tarkika, jati is nitya. So jatyadu vyabhichara, there is a vyabhichara. What is the vyabhichara? Aropita nityatva upadane. See, nityatva that you are claiming for jati is aropita. You have imagined nityatvam in jati. Why do you say it is nitya? First of all, you don't need anityatva, meaning there is a gaurava, so you say that for laghava, laghavatva, you'll say nitya. Meaning what? When the kid looks at a cow and asks what is this, the father says it's a cow, gauhu. So when he understands one cow, how does he understand another cow? He saw a black cow which was introduced to the kid as a cow, and then he goes for a stroll with his father. And outside he sees a white cow, a brown cow, but still he knows it is cow. How does he know that it is cow? Because when he saw the first cow and was given a lakshana, that time he understood gotva, that jati which is common to the black cow that he saw first, and then the white cow he saw second, and the brown cow that he saw on the streets third, all of them have gotva. That gotva is nitya. The cowness of the cow, all the three cows is nitya, it is one cowness. So when he saw the cow, first cow, he understood what is cowness. And therefore this gotva, which is a jati, is nitya. Any gotva, patatva, ghatatva, prithvitva, all this is nitya. So that Nitya is imagined. Based on what? Based on Jati. So based on Jati, which is now, is Jati Saguna or Nirguna? Jati cannot be Nirguna. Jati cannot be Saguna, it is Nirguna. So Jati does not have any Guna. Just like Gandha does not have any Guna, Jati also does not have any Guna. Gotva cannot have another something Tva. So it is what? Gotva is Jati, and that Jati leads to Nityatva. So Jati becomes Upada, Nityatva Upadane Jatyado Vyabhichara. So what is the bhava there? What is being said is, just give me a moment, I'm trying to make a construct. Nirguna. So see, Nirgunatva, Jati will have no guna, therefore it will be Nirguna. Meaning what? Nirgunatva abhava is there in Jati. Difficult to translate, so get with this. Nirgunatva abhava is in Jati. So atha Nirgunatva api brahmana na vivarta upadanatva viruddham. So you have to land here. So what is being said? In Jati there is vyabhichara of this vyapti. Meaning what? Yatra yatra gunatva abhavaha, tatra tatra upadanatva abhava is the vyapti. So yatra yatra gunatva abhava yata jatyadau. So in jati, which is what? Upadana for nityatva. Aropita nityatva upadane jatyadau. In the jati where there is nirgunatva, meaning what? Gunatva abhava. So in jati is there gunatva abhava. Tarkika will say yes, guna is not there in jati, therefore gunatva is not there, gunatva abhava is there. In jati where there is gunatva abhava, is it upadana for nityatva? Beat aropita. Do you or don't you use this jati, which is nirguna, as cause to land on the conclusion that it is nitya? So wherever there is jati, there is nityatva. So you have said that jati is nirguna, and nirguna jati becomes upadana to land on its nityatvam. So nityatva is aropita, but in aropita nityatva conclusion also, whether the Puropakshi Tarkika agrees or not, we say aropita nityatvam. Nityatva is imagined by you. You cannot see nityatvam. So this, all these gunas are imagined. So this nityatva that you land as a conclusion is based on jati. If it is a jati, then it is nitya. So jati becomes upadana to conclude that it is nitya, and jati is nirguna, so gunatva abhava is there in jati, whereas it is upadana for nityatva conclusion. So upadanatva abhava is not there, upadanatva is there. Therefore in your jati there is gunatva abhava, but there is no upadanatva abhava. So your yatra yatra gunatva abhava tatra tatra upadanatva abhava is wrong, because jatau upadanatva abhava nasti, nirgunatva abhava sati api. Nirgunatva abhava asti, but upadanatva bhava asti, natu abhava. Therefore that vyapti is having vyabhichara there. Ataha nirgunatva api brahmana, therefore let brahma be nirguna. So gunatva abhava api brahmani upadanatva, vivarta upadanatva abhava nasti. Why vivarta? Because you aropita, nityatva is aropita. So Brahma is what? Brahma is vivarta upadana karana, not parinami. Therefore Brahmana vivarta upadanatvam na viruddham iti. Therefore what? Tasmat na kathanchidapi samanvayasi virodha iti siddham. Therefore in any way you object Brahma being the karana as revealed by all shrutis, that kind of a samanvaya is not opposed at all, it is not compromised at all. Iti Shri Brahma Tattva Prakashikayam Dvitiya Adhyayasya Pratama Padaha. The first pada of the second adhyaya ends here. We'll start with the second pada of the second adhyaya in the next pada. Amnayantik Samsiddham Adi Madhyanta Varjitam Anandaghanam Apurnam Atma Jyotirupasmahe. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Namaste.